So students, now let's start our next worksheet. Now this worksheet also you are not going to write. This is just for your practice orally. You will practice this orally. No need to write. So let's start. Now in this we are going to ask, pick out the demonstrative adjectives and demonstrative pronouns in the following sentences. Write DA for demonstrative adjective or write DP for demonstrative pronoun in the blanks. So now already we learnt about demonstrative adjective. So already I told you, always remember adjectives are next to the noun, that means they are nearer to the noun. And pronouns are always farther from the noun. So let's start from number one. Those dolls are beautiful. So demonstrative, we are always remembering this, that, these and those, which are pointing out. These words are pointing out. So when these words come, you need to see those words. And then after that, we need to see the nouns are where. If the noun is nearer to those words, then it can be demonstrative adjective. And if it is far, then it is demonstrative pronoun. So let's see number one. Those dolls are beautiful. Now we are knowing those, it's a demonstrative. But we don't know it's an adjective or a pronoun. But we need to find first of all dolls. Noun. So where is the noun? Dolls. So dolls is a noun. And it is next. It is nearer. Yes, so adjectives are next to the noun. So that means here those will come as demonstrative adjective. So here we will write DA. Means demonstrative adjective. Next. These are merely excuses. Excuses means when we give some excuse. If we have not done any work, at that time we give an excuse. You know, I have not finished my homework because I was sick. I not went there because I was not available. So all these things, these are all excuses. Yes. So these are merely excuses. So excuses is a noun in this sentence. And these, it is pointing out these. Now here it is very far from the noun. You can see it is very far from the noun. So in this sentence, these will come as demonstrative pronoun. Next, this is a present from my uncle. Now present means gift. Yes, now here present is a noun. And this is a demonstrative word. Yes, we are knowing this, that, these and those. These words are pointing out. Yes, they point out. So at that time we need to see it is nearer from the noun or far from the noun. Now here present is a noun and it is far from this. So this will be known as demonstrative pronoun. Next, these mangoes are not good. Now here, which is the word of demonstrative? These. It is pointing out. Which mango? These mangoes. The mangoes is a noun, right? And it is next to the noun. These is next to the noun. It will come demonstrative adjective. If I would have said these are not good mangoes, then at that time mangoes will far, so it will become pronoun. But it is next to the noun, so it is adjective. Always remember, adjectives are nearer to the noun and pronouns are far from the noun. Next word, these are my pens. Now where is the noun? Pens. Which pen? These. These are my pens. Yes, so now pens are far. So these. So these will be our demonstrative pronoun because it is far from the noun. Next. This is a very old temple. So which temple? This. This is a very old temple. So this will be a demonstrative, but temple. Yes. Now temple is a noun. Yes, and it is a far from the noun. So it will come as demonstrative pronoun. Next. This boy cannot speak English. Which boy? This boy. So here boy, we are talking about a boy. This boy. So it is next to the noun. So this will come as demonstrative adjective. Next. This book is better than that book. So which book is better? This book. This book is better than that book. Yes, so this and that both will come as a demonstrative adjective and they are next to the noun. You can see they are next to the noun. So it will come as demonstrative adjective. Next. That star is called Venus. So now star is a noun. Which star? That star. So that will come as demonstrative adjective. Yes, because it is next to the noun. So which star? That star. So this is a demonstrative adjective. Next. That is a very bright star. Now where is the noun here? Star. Which star? That. That is a very bright star. But here the word that is far from the noun star. So it will come as demonstrative pronoun. So students, now this worksheet is only for just for practice orally. Just you to understand this, whatever I explained you, no need to write. Just try to understand. Thank you.